Print a document to a file. Printing a document to a file instead of to your printer saves the document in a format that a different printer can use. For example, if you want to have your document printed by a commercial printing service that uses higher resolution printers, you can print the document to a file and then take that file to the commercial printer. Please note, when you print to a file, you must first determine which printer will ultimately print the file. On the File menu, click Print. In the Name box, click the printer you'll use to print the file. Select the Print to File checkbox, and then click OK. In the File Name box, in the Print to File dialog box, type a file name. When you print to a file, Microsoft Word preserves information such as line and page breaks and font spacing.